Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to disassemble the Sigma 18-50mm f2.8 lens to get access to the aperture flex cable. Recently I had this lens with a faulty aperture. The problem was caused by faulty flex cable. So I had to disassemble the lens, replace the flex cable with a new one, and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to disassemble the lens. This video is part of video series about repairing the Sigma 18-50mm f2.8 lens. In this first video, I show you how to disassemble the lens. The next one is about replacing the flex cable with a new one. And then the third one is about assembling the lens. If you're interested in the other two videos, then the links are in the description below. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to disassemble the lens. I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a PH20 screwdriver, a plastic spudger, a wood screw, and a permanent marker. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative, and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. Also, in the description there is an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after the video has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. This is the lens which will be repaired. Remove the screws from the electronic connector. Remove the rear cover. Remove the metal bayonet. Remove the gasket. Remove the three screws from the rear cover. Remove the rear cover. Remove the flat cables. Remove the screws. remove the PCB and the focusing unit. Remove the zoom rubber ring. Remove the cover and the zoom brush. Remove the cover and the zoom pin. Twist the zoom ring until it can be lifted up. Remove the screws from the rear of the lens. Remove the manual focusing unit. Mark the lens tubes so it will be easier to assemble the lens. Remove the screws from the front lens tube. Slide out the front lens tube, then remove the sliders. remove the next 6 screws. Slide the outer lens tubes out, then remove the sliders. Remove the rear lens element. Mark the rear lens element. Remove the screws and the sliders from the aperture unit. When the sliders have been removed, the aperture unit falls out. Remove the screws from the metal ring which holds the aperture cable. Remove the screw from the cable holder. remove the screws from the motor. We finished disassembling the lens. Join me in the next video where I show you how to replace the cable with a new one. Link in the description below. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.